Welcome back to my channel. I'm Jeevan Thamong, and in this video, guys, we're gonna be reacting to T-Pop Stage Show. This is episode number, how much it is? 66? Not sure, but yeah. We're gonna be reacting to this episode. There are two performers that we'll be watching. In this video, we're gonna be reacting to Proxy and Atlas performance today. So without any delay, guys, let's just get into this reaction. But yeah, do not forget to follow me on Instagram. And yeah, let's go. Box, a boy, friend. Oh my god, he's not wearing shirt in here also. Oh, they've started to sing live again in T-Pop stage. There's obviously backing track, which is very loud, but I can hear the live voice too. Oh, this is switch an outfit. I like the first outfit though. Alright guys, that was the performance. Let's check out the Proxy performance. Wait. They're doing this special cover. What is this song? Oh oh, I was like, do they have weird wrinkles? But then it was actually face paint. It's a makeup. Hey guys, it's time for the Proxy's performance, so let's go. Atlas was amazing, so let's see what Proxy has in store for us. Oi. That was a nice ass effect. Unnoticed. This was the big hit, right? I've actually not seen them perform in the T-pop stage before. This is the first time I've ever seen them. I've only seen the music videos. I love the production of the stage though. Like the stage color is beautiful, going along with the outfit, you know. Looks good. Alright, now I'm gonna see them with 4E, which I'm excited for. Alright, guys. Alright, guys, that'll be it for this video. That was my reaction to Atlas and Proxy's performance on T-Pop stage. Hope you enjoyed this reaction. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and share. I'll meet you guys in the next reaction video.